This video is about the bin packing problem. Let's set the scene. You recently started a new drone transportation company. Your drone transports items from A to B. The drone has a carrying capacity of 1 kilogram, so you pack the items into boxes of up to 1 kilogram. You try to pack the boxes as tightly as possible to save on the number of journeys. The items include an apple weighing 500 grams, an orange weighing 300 grams, 400 grams of strawberries, and 700 grams of grapes. How many trips will the drone need to make? If we pair the items like this, then the drone needs 2 trips. In general, we have a set of N items, each with a weight below 1, and we have an infinite number of boxes, or bins, of capacity 1. We want to pack all the items into as few bins as possible. As usual, we don't want to do this manually. So let's come up with an algorithm. You may want to pause the video to think of a simple algorithm yourself. First, we try a simple approach called first fit. The items are considered in whatever order, and they are placed into bins one by one. We place each item in the leftmost bin that it fits into. Let's see this algorithm in action. The first item goes into the first bin. Now the second item does not fit into the first bin, so it goes into the second bin. However, the following item does fit into the first bin, so we place it there. The next item fits with the 0.7 item. We continue packing the items until we finally end up with an arrangement like this. So in total, the first fit algorithm uses 5 bins in this case. So the cost of our algorithm with this input is 5. We write CA equals 5. Now some of these bins look a bit empty. We could probably do better. But first let's figure out how well this algorithm does in general. We will show that our first fit algorithm always uses at most 2 times as many bins as the optimum. We denote the optimum cost by C star. And we denote the total weight of the items with a big W. To prove the approximation ratio of 2, we will show that C star is at least the total weight of the items, and that CA is less than 2 times the total weight of the items plus 1. The first part is easy. You may want to pause the video here and think about why C star must be at least W. Okay, so let's see the items. Clearly all the items must be placed in some bin and each bin has unit weight, so we need at least as many bins as the total weight of all the items. Now let's look at the second statement and understand why CA is less than 2W plus 1. First, we claim that almost all bins are at least half full. More precisely, at most one bin is only half full. Consider all the bins the algorithm uses. Let's assume there are 2 bins that are at most half full. In this case, these 2 bins. Then our first fit algorithm would have fit all the items from bin 6 into bin 2. So this cannot be a packing produced by our first fit algorithm. We conclude that at most one bin can be at most half full. Now let's say our algorithm uses CA bins. Then thanks to the claim, we know that CA minus 1 bins are more than half full. The remaining bin also holds something, so half CA minus 1 must be less than the total weight W. Multiplying, we know that CA is less than 2W plus 1 as required. Now we combine both insights, and we get that CA is less than 2 C star plus 1. And since C star and CA are both integers, we conclude that CA is less than or equal to 2 C star. In other words, first fit is a 2 approximation algorithm for bin packing. Can we do better than 2? Yes. We can improve this algorithm by first sorting the elements in decreasing order, so starting with the heaviest items first. With a more detailed analysis, one can show that the first fit algorithm then achieves an approximation ratio of 3 over 2. But can we do better than 3 over 2? No. We prove this now. We prove that it is NP hard to approximate bin packing to any constant less than 1.5. We prove this by a reduction from partition, a well-known NP-hard problem. The partition problem is as follows. Given a list of N items of positive weight, can you partition the items into 2 groups of equal total weight? For example, given this list of items, we can partition them like so. Already this problem looks quite similar to bin packing. We can rescale the items to have a total weight of 2, and ask whether we can fit the items into 2 bins. If there is a solution to the partition instance, then we can also pack the items into two bins. If we want to have an approximation ratio below 1.5, we need to use less than 3 bins. In other words, we need to use 2 bins only. However, if there is no solution to the partition problem, then we will need at least 3 bins. Therefore, if we had a 1.49 approximation algorithm for bin packing, then it could also be used to decide whether there is a partition of any n items. But as we know, partition is NP hard, and therefore, so is approximating bin packing to a factor below 1.5. In this video, we studied the bin packing problem. This is an NP hard problem, so we cannot hope for a polynomial time exact algorithm. However, we saw that there is a simple algorithm that uses at most 2 times as many bins as the optimum. Moreover, we heard that a slight modification to this algorithm can give a 1.5 approximation. Finally, we proved that 1.5 is the best approximation we can hope for. You might think that we have fully solved the question of bin packing. But what happens in 2 dimensions? And what about 3? How does a delivery driver fit a bunch of boxes into their van? Thanks for watching this video.